Hey guys, this is Gabriel and welcome to another video of AppGeyser. And the reason why we're making this video is to showcase that a few things have actually changed in the console of Google Play console that is for publisher. So we want to give you a quick overview about how exactly this has changed. So it looks very different, and initially it's going to be a little bit kind of difficult to understand what's going on. And therefore, I'm going to try to show you very quickly. So this is a draft of one of the apps that we're launching. It's going to be called a Malaysian Radio Stations, okay? And as you can see, once you click why you can't obviously publish, it's going to give you in red all those little things that you have, that you actually have to do, okay? So that is very important. You have to include all these little things. So one of the things I'm going to do is I'm going to just this is a test, and I'm going to just fill all the little sections that we need to just to fulfill that is so important. So obviously we have the TV banner ad that we don't really use, and then we have a website, we have my email and the privacy policy. In this case, I'm going to do a little bit like this. I'm going to just go and put do not submit the privacy policy at this time. And if I go here and I put save draft, once again, I'm going to put why I can't publish, and automatically it's going to tell me all these little things. So we're going to go here and try to fulfill them here in the section that is the pricing and distribution of the app. In this case, obviously, all our apps are going to be free. I'm going to put this available in all these countries. Boom, very simple. Primary child directed, so put no. Yes, contain ads. I want to put Android Wear, why not, okay? No, I want to take it off of Android Wear. Design for families. To be honest, I'm going to take them off of those ones because in many cases, it can actually create trouble. And I'm going to click this and off you go. I'm going to put save draft. And once again, the good thing of this is that you put why I can't publish and boom, you see? Starting to give you a few different options. Now, I have to put the privacy policy. I'm going to go back again and I'm going to put privacy policy. Now here, you see here is the part where we're going to be uploading those APKs. Okay, I mean, edit the release of the information. So let's go back to store listing before. Store listing here that we have. This is all the information. This is where you're going to be updating the information. And here in this case, I'm going to put, let's presume my privacy policy, okay? Let's presume my privacy policy is there, and I'm going to put save draft. And then you see it gets ready to publish. There you go, ready to publish. That is automatically where you can start getting ready to publish. So that is the interesting part. Now, what are we going to do here? We're going to put ready to publish, click, and we're going to go manage the releases here. Okay, so as you can see, these are the ones. If I'm going to edit the release, if I didn't have an APK here, you will see that says create a release. But in this case, I can put edit the release and see what happens. Oops. And here we go. We can upload the APK. In this case, I already have an APK. Or I can review here underneath. Start rollout production. You see, bing. And confirm. Now it says your app will now become available to all users on the Play Store. Do you want to continue? And there we go. Boom, continue, and that's it. Okay, it's released at the moment. And there you go, you are in the App Store. It's a little bit more confusing, but I think overall Google has done a good change. I like the new layout. So let me know if you have any questions, and yeah, speak to you soon. Bye.